Hey guys, Isno here, and today I'm bringing you a trading card for mail. And I traded with nikerules100times. I traded him a lot of some cards he needed for his Noble Victory. Noble Victories set. It was like, I think around 11. So here we go. He sent a really nice little a wrap package, which is pretty nice. Was keeping them in good condition that way. And he's in a drawing, which is pretty nice. Hadrigon. And Swallows in the back. And you might know this, but that kind of look like a tiger right here. It's pretty sweet right there. Awesome. It's pretty nice. So he's gonna do a letter. Hey guys, Grana, thanks for the trade. I'm glad you trusted me since you gave me that next picture and snipey card. I decided to add some hollows that I use on my other decks. I know they are not much, but it's something. Hopefully we can trade in the future. nikerules100times. P.S. I also added the hollow Sorak and Excadrill. Hope you like them. You like my drawing. And I do, it's pretty amazing. So to show it, he's the main trade we traded for. And Full Art Terrakion, which I kind of wanted to do in the deck. So I'll see if I do get to do the chance. So here's the extras. A fossil. Hold this. Fossil Articuno, pretty nice. A Frigger Delta Species. Oh, nice. A Fighting Energy. I always love these energies. Every kind of Hollow Energy, since they're pretty nice looking. A Sabrina Skengar. I don't know which set it is, but I know it's from the gym set. A Nita Queen from Base 8 2. An Excadrill and Zoroark, like he said, from the trainer kits. So that's pretty nice of him. So yeah, I really draw. Thank you for the extras. I really like them. You didn't have to do it, but that's pretty nice. And the drawing is just amazing. The color and everything. That's pretty sweet of you. Pretty nice. And the tracking, the main trait. So yeah guys, go check him out again. He's nikerules100times. I put his channel link somewhere up here, like I always do when I trade with somebody, and in the description. And you should also go subscribe to him. He's like I think barely started on BookingTuber, but he's an amazing guy. So you go and check him out and subscribe to him. So that's it for this video, and thanks for watching.